here's what's going to happen here in this round. Each quarterback gets six throws, alternating between throws. Quarterback with the highest score from round one decides who goes first. That's why CJ got to choose. Once a target is hit, it's no longer in play. It's out of the mix. So that's part of the strategy here. After six throws, the quarterback with the most points wins and earns 3 points for their conference. They can't go to that 10-point until the very end. Let's get it started with CJ.
Go big first.
Yeah, just go for the four.
Yep.
There you go.
So it's going to be Baker's turn right here. They'll keep alternating this way.
On the board.
All right, now see.
CJ's got to get that four.
I agree, he's got to go back to it.
There you go.
Nice.
It's so pure.
What's he doing? Oh, he's not behind him. Did it hit the five?
Experienced a coach than Peyton, and just technically better than he is at everything.